Y'all give it up for Mr. Chuck Mitchell.